Hey guys, it's Chuck over at Holiday World here in Katy. Today I'm going to be talking to you about a 2014 Montana High Country Model 318RE, which stands for Rear Entertainment. First thing I want you to take notice is the full high gloss fiberglass finish we have on this coach. That's a really, really nice thing to have. It seems to last a whole lot longer than a traditional fiberglass as far as fading. This is similar to a boat, so obviously you know they shine for a long time, so will these. You have the frameless windows throughout. That simply means traditionally on the outside they used to use jalousie windows where over time you would have to caulk them. Well, with the seal being underlaid and inside, you don't ever have to worry about that happening. All the windows open outward, which seems to allow the air to come in without the rain when it's raining. You got a full pass-through storage. This does have electric stabilizers on it. So you get electric in the front and electric in the back. It's a pretty sweet deal. The controls are on the opposite side. It does have the Mulride suspension on this. This is the Mulride 3000, which gives you 3 inches of play in the suspension before the trailer actually moves. This is a 50 amp service. The roof on this is a really sweet deal. I want to talk about that real quick. They have a radius roof on the outside. A lot of campers do, but really where they make the difference is they do it on the inside as well. Typically when it's radius on the outside and straight across the inside, the weakest part of our installations are in the corner. Well, Montana keeps that 5-inch wrap all the way around, keeping the insulation and the R values consistent throughout the entire camper. Let's go to the other side. I want to show you a couple more things. Hey guys, back to the opposite of the curbside. A couple things I want to talk to you about this is the other side of the pass-through storage. Inside of here, you have the auto level, the front and the rear. This does have electric leveling on it. It's not hydraulic, which makes this nice. One of the unique features about the High Country that makes this so unique is that this is actually a full-size Montana that weighs just over 10,000 pounds. I think the weight on this is 10,095 pounds. So basically you get a full-size Montana, and the way they did that is they used a wafer insulation. It's called a helium technology. It's a wafer insulation inside here. Still gives you the same R values, but it just makes the coach a whole lot lighter than normal. Dump stations are completely sealed in its own compartment. This would be a Four Seasons camper. You got your sewer flush, fresh water, your power fill, your outdoor shower, satellite cable prep. Pretty sweet coach throughout. Everything you see here is standard on a Montana High Country. Let's go on the inside so I can show you a couple cool features. Hey guys, before we head inside, I just wanted to show you, typically on fifth wheels, they have these old dry up, hard to close, hard to open type steps. Well, this year we've added the completely aluminum steps to the coach, so it'll never get hard. You can do it with one hand. Real simple to get in and out of the coach. Now let's go on inside. Hey guys, welcome to the inside of the 2014 Montana High Country Model 318RE Rear Entertainment. It's the TV in the back. Take notice the amount of nice woodwork they have inside this coach. Tons of storage throughout. They do have a nice desk along with a fireplace. This fireplace is a safe electric fireplace. It does give you the pretty ambiance, but it also gives you the heat that you need in case you don't want to use your propane. Lane furniture throughout the coach is a really nice upgrade. Nice quality furniture throughout. Beautiful dinette. Doubles up to make for four or five, six people to sit at. Hard surface countertops throughout the coach with a 70-30 split. Whirlpool microwave oven, solid raised wood panels throughout the coach. Coming along to the fridge, you got a nice four-door fridge. Tons of room inside there with lots of storage right near the right door when you're coming in. Come on, let's head into the bathroom area. This is a pretty sweet bathroom by itself. This is called a side aisle bath. The bathroom is actually on the side aisle, giving you tons of room to come out and get dressed. This is a full walk-in shower with a seat, solid one-piece fiberglass shower. Just across from that, they have a nice medicine cabinet, vanity, and opposite of that, they have a nice porcelain toilet. Coming into the bedroom, they do have a queen-size bed on the High Country. This is a 50-amp service, two ACs. A nice, long wardrobe closet from one end to the next. This is a full wardrobe closet, and it is washer-dryer prepped, by the way, and it can handle the stack pair washer and dryer. Tons of cabinets, dresser area, nice little area for somebody to put their makeup on if they need be. Nice TV. Hey guys, thanks for watching. It's Chuck at Holiday World and Katie. Today you get to see a 2014 Montana High Country Model 318 Rear Entertainment RE. At the bottom of this video, you got to see a promo code called CKM. If you call in for special pricing, ask for me. My name's Chuck, and I'll get you special pricing on it. Or if you come into the store, do mention the promo code, and I'll also visit with you and give you more information and give you a special price. Thanks a bunch. You guys have a great day.